Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Nox again. And me and my associates are about to enter the ogre village soon. Okay, move along. I don't want you to stay behind these thingies when all the hell breaks loose. Come on, you can be special. Kill them all. It's almost as if you're not an ogre at all. I've always had a good feeling about you. Here, even though I'm starting to catch up to all the catch up the brain cells. Yes, more medieval pants. Can I come and just run into it? What happens if I light it on fire?
Done!
Nothing. Ooh, me like it. I'm always happy to find Cooper. Okay, there's a button battle axes here, which I might or might not collect later, depending on the game carries on. I think there are a few more crates to punch. Barrels. Oh yeah, that's what the thingy does. Lever, circuit breaker, whatever. Yep. And I think we're about to enter a zoo, aren't we? Okay,
do.
Don't.
These kinds of walls are not very good for detecting secrets. Okay. Tame. Onward. To send the bear in first, you know? Uh-oh. So why don't they come down? Where's the nearest crystal, please? Who needs precision when you have pixies? I didn't mean to, I wanted to switch to pair knuckles. Some of my keys don't respond too well today. I wonder if I have let some crumbs fall in there or something. You go home. I'm the because cutscene and shit. I don't think she can interact with him just now. Well, who knows? Observe, not vanish. Ah, again. I didn't mean to. But now I can pick this up. Did you check everything? Oh, okay, I can't get out there. Until I have been to the big house. Ah, okay, I know. Let's try the hunting thing again. Okay, so I'm gonna block the way here. If they went after him, I wonder if that would break the game. Oh, I know. Gone. Awesome. Okay, menu, let's save here. Save, yes. No. All of these. Also.
In. In.
You have been quite a troublemaker. Now you must be punished. This is for your own good.
Of course it is. Okay, of course I picked the scroll up from the middle. Okay, this is, I think, where I get the thingy. Quick save. Okay. Okay, I have a cunning plan to go and sell as much doodad as I want. Can I pick up one more? No. Thing is that the next stage won't kick in unless I pick up the amulet. And therefore, until I pick it up, I can do
shit. Oh.
So that I am not going to make everybody watch how I go back and forth selling flimsy axes. No! B, not C, damn it. Now I can pick this one up. Okay, so I'm gonna cut it now. So this is my second round to the town. I have left some of my own stuff into the big house so that I can carry more. Onward. So, third round. I think after I have sold my stuff in this, I won't make a special trip anymore. After this trip, what's overweight is overweight and gets left behind. Onward. Okay, and I'm back. So this is the first one out in the village. Oh hey, the overlay thingy went away. So now it's back to displaying when, when I'm not recording. And it just bothers me that I don't get it, what it's all about. And more importantly, how do I turn it off? Although, seem that it might not be threat specific because I think something in the game actually triggered it. Anyway, I'm going to examine this part first. Also, on my little detour to the basement, I was able to go get 'em. I was able to pick up all those red things that I left behind previously. Oopsie. Enchanté. Yep, I'm gonna be all over the perimeter punching walls.
Yeah.
fire pit? It's hot. Yes, I'm trying to get here. Oh. Okay, so you kill everybody and I get experience. I guess I get the manager bonus, I guess. Because of reasons. That I should save, like, proper save now. Yes. No secret underneath? No secret. We have no secrets here. So I think if you play as a wizard, then there are some girls in there. If you play as a warrior, I remember, it might have been urchins. Okay, this one was the opening. Yeah, during the game attack I was able to, you know, shoot. I'm gonna stick with the healing leggings for now. Where's the exit? Oh, phew. Okay, there. We're going adventuring. Bravery, there's no bombs. Quick save. Come on, let's move, people. Okay, did we check the gatehouse? This would be it. Wasn't there one? Yes, there was. Okay, so first, quick save again. Then I'm picking up all my doodads. Thank you. leave behind some clothing? I think I remember that I took something off. There, you're blocking my view. Okay, I think this is all of the proper items. Let's see if I can carry them now. Okay, by how much? Huh. Okay, so I do need to go back to the village. Okay. I can't remember if there was a way to go down there as well, where the key was. Or not. Lag behind now. We have come so far. Okay, if I'm not mistaken, the wizard dude is gonna just sort of pop up.
Congratulations, brave apprentice. Oh, many thanks for your aid in rescuing the amulet. With its return, we will finally be able to thwart that foul demoness's plans once and for all. Here, these bottles of mana and the improvisation spell will come in handy. Sooner than you think.
Ominous. Bam.
Oh. Go, just stand
Danny,
there. Get her move
I
on.
I wanted to listen. No. Why? Oh, no. I wanted to listen to the chapter intro and shit. Okay, so I'm gonna make a manual save here. Yes. And I'm going to reload and see if I can restart the chapter, although I think it auto-saved itself over. Anyway, I think that's quite enough for an episode. See you soon, thank you for watching, and bye bye for now.